Because you can flexibly configure EthoVision for any physical setup, you can use it to mate a wide variety of standard tests. In the novel object test, an animal is first of all allowed to explore two objects. Then, one of the objects is replaced by a new one. Normally, a rodent will pay more attention to the novel object than the familiar object, and that is measured by how much time its nose is within 2 centimeters of the object.